Did you know that borosilicate glass has approximately the same refractive index as canola oil? This basically means that light travels the same speed through both of them, meaning there is nearly no reflection or refraction. This makes me want to put a tank of this in my house and hide a glass sword in it so I can use it as a secret weapon. Anyway, that was a bit off topic, so watch me get rid of this bubble. Oh yeah.